I'm going to show you how to use StatKey to find the Z critical value for a two-tailed hypothesis test with a 0.05 alpha level. From StatKey's homepage, I need a theoretical normal distribution. The default normal distribution in StatKey has a mean of 0 and standard deviation of 1. That is our Z distribution. The Z critical values are going to be the Z scores that separate the middle 95% of this distribution from the outermost 5% of this distribution. And that 5% is going to be split equally between the left and the right tails. When I select two tail, the default is a 0.05 alpha level. So we have 95% in the middle and 5% split equally between the left and right tails, with 2.5% on the left and 2.5% on the right. Our Z critical values are here at the bottom, plus and minus 1.960. Now, if we had a different alpha level, for example, if we had an alpha level of 0.10 or 10%, we could change that by adjusting any of these proportions. So if we had a 0.10 alpha level, we would have 90% in the middle and 10% split equally between the two tails. So we could click on any of these. I clicked on the middle. So I would change the middle value to 0.90, which automatically splits the remaining 10% between the left and right tails, and again, the Z critical values are here at the bottom. So you can use StatKey to find the Z critical values for any alpha level. You just need to change either the proportion that split between the two tails or the proportion in the middle. You also have the option of using this for a left tail test or a right tail test.